What's going on, my PT peeps and my Walking Dead family? Welcome to the PT channel. I'm One Eye Bri, back to talk about The Walking Dead Season 9 and a response video about a video I made yesterday about some potential spoilers going around, which looks to be a theory, not so much spoilers, that I thought may or may not happen in the show. Some of it may happen or not, but I have a source that said that he made it. It's just a theory. It's not 100% true. And so many people brought the information to me, so I decided to make a video yesterday about it, and I thought it was pretty interesting as a discussion video and potential spoilers. And it looks to be a theory from a fellow Walking Dead family member, and it's created a lot of buzz. At the bottom, Hugh Hawks, Make America British Again, is his name on YouTube, and he's taking credit for the spoilers information theory that I talked about in this video right here. So again, I said it in the video at the beginning of the video that it's not confirmed. I didn't know who made it, but a lot of people are getting upset about the potential of it. It doesn't look to be true. So it could happen. It may not happen. Rick may live, but I still think he dies, maybe just in a different way. And I just hope the Walking Dead writers don't leave it open-ended. And we have to constantly be wondering about the fate of Rick Grimes. Is he alive? Is he coming back? Is he alive? Is he coming back? And just to make it clear, I put this exact information in the previous video. Not sure who this spoiler information is from, and the information is not confirmed. So it wasn't confirmed from the get-go. I just thought it was good information and a theory to talk about. And there is some spoiler information about the horse. Not sure if it happens exactly the way it does, if Rick is riding the horse away from the herd. But here's the unconfirmed, more unconfirmed spoilers that the Spoiling Dead fans and the Walking Dead Zone put out. But Michonne screams, "Rick, no, please." Rick apparently reaches out for bullets, dynamite. He could be trying to redirect the herd and something went wrong. Michonne screams again, Rick, and starts running. Daryl is utterly gutted by something and tries to either fight someone or tell someone something. The herd is mentioned. This part of scene supposedly mirrors Michonne holding Maggie in 816. Maggie shouts, "Michonne, no, stop," and holds her back. Carol is mentioned doing something. Michonne tries to break free from Maggie, but fails. The last words of the script is Rick is gone at end of Act 4, very blurry in the bottom of the page. So that was the potential leaked script. And with theories, leaks, potential spoilers, unconfirmed stuff, we just don't know what to believe. So I'm excited. The Walking Dead returns in 2 weeks from today as I make this video. Walking Dead Season 9 looks to be pretty awesome. The Walking Dead Season 9 Episode 5 is the big episode rumored where Rick potentially dies. And it's a crazy filming season. One of the craziest I've ever seen. The Walking Dead Season 9 should be great, and I hope it is. And the marketing for this season has clearly said Rick Grimes' last episodes. So AMC, Kirkman, the writers, whoever's in charge of marketing is blatantly telling us that it's Rick Grimes' last episodes. So Rick should be gone, one way or another. Does he get airlifted out? Does he get devoured by walkers? Does he get killed? Does he get wounded? Does he have to be put down by Michonne or Daryl or somebody? I just don't know what to make of it. I'm just sharing the news. When I get information, I share it with you. But the spoilers are coming out more and more and more. We just don't know what to believe. This picture is from the Spoiling Dead fans, and they posted this during Season 9 Episode 5 filming. And if you look in the trailer, the San Diego Comic-Con trailer, you can see someone riding a white horse. And it looks to be the same outfit and attire that Rick is wearing. Same kind of tan shirt. And it looks like someone's wearing a hat or some kind of thing. But I just don't know what to make of it, guys. I'm excited to find out one way or another. It's going to be sad if Rick dies, gets killed off in a graveyard, saving his people. I think that has to be one of the main things, that Rick goes out saving his people, but also being killed by the Whispers to set up for the future storyline. And I really hope the writers do a great job, an epic way of Rick going out that sets up the show for people to still watch and people still care about these characters. And even in the theory I commented on last video, people were like, "I'm done watching it. If Rick goes out that way, I'm done." But Rick clearly gets wounded at some point. He's holding his side. He's got a blood-stained part on his shirt. Something happens here. And from the bloody boot pictures and Rick holding his side, he looks like he gets wounded, probably stabbed. And I think we're going to get more and more theories, more information, more potential spoilers, more stuff coming around up until the day of Season 9, Episode 5. I'm excited to find out how it goes down. Rick could live. He could be helicoptered out. People are still holding hope, but I think he dies. Let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below. But I'm going to go with the information in the video that I posted yesterday about the major spoilers, the potential spoilers, the unconfirmed information that was not confirmed, but just spreading the information that I found and people, many people shared with me, is debunked. Theory, may happen, may not, unconfirmed, again, unconfirmed. So we'll see what happens. Just sharing the information with you guys. When I get information, I share it with you, like the information here in that video and all over the place. When I get information, I love sharing and having discussion videos. Let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below. Like, share, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button to become a valued member of the PT channel and our Walking Dead family. And remember, guys, with hard work, dedication, belief, and sacrifice, you can truly achieve your goals. And for those interested in my zombie apocalypse book series, book 8, Legacy, came out yesterday. So we have 8 books available online. Remember, guys, believe in yourself. You can do it.